Welcome back, this is BFC TV and I'm Elixir Nahar. So the boys are in Calcutta for the much-awaited clash against ATK. And it's also a special day for us because in our efforts to be more conscious about the environment, the boys will be wearing this jersey for the first time, which represents JSW Green Cement, the most environmentally sustainable cement in India. To find out more about this new technology, click on the link in the description below. ATK is currently the most successful team in the ISL, having won it twice. In 2014, they beat Kerala in the final moments of extra time to clinch the title. And in 2016, a repeat fixture against the two teams saw ATK win on penalties. This year, the team has a horde of ex-Premier League players, led by none other than Robbie Keane. The man from the Republic of Ireland is his country's top scorer, having bagged 68 goals in 146 games. I'm sure he and Chetri have a lot to talk about after this game. The game will be played at the renovated Salt Lake Stadium, which was home to the Under-17 World Cup final. The stadium can now seat 85,000 people and is also home to Mohun Bagan in East Bengal, our old friends and rivals from the I-League. Blues coach Ashley Westwood is now the interim manager at ATK. His knowledge and experience in Indian football is seen vital for the Calcutta side. Apart from Ashley Westwood, there are a few more familiar faces in the team. Keegan Pereira, Robin Singh, Darren Caldera, Eugen Sinlingdo and Shankar Sampingiraj all have moved to Calcutta and our boys will be eager to come up against them. Lots of characters in the team and that's only appropriate for a city with so much character. Calcutta is home to 5 Nobel laureates in Amartya Sen, Sir C.V. Raman, Rabindranath Tagore, Sir Ronald Ross and Mother Teresa. Truly a city of great intellect and culture. So it makes complete sense for Calcutta to be India's reading capital. It's home to our largest library, the National Library of India. It also hosts the Kolkata Book Fair, which is the 3rd largest book fair in the world. Founded way back in 1898, the Calcutta Football League is one of the oldest tournaments in the world. The 120-year-old league currently has 7 divisions and 157 clubs participating. Set up in 1870 by the British, the Kidderpur port is the oldest port in the country and interestingly the only riverine port too. Botanical Gardens houses the great banyan tree, which is not only more than 250 years old, but also the largest in the world. So the young team of Bengaluru Football Club head to the old city of Calcutta to hopefully claim 3 points. Tune in tonight to Star Sports to catch all the action.